What's going on, dudes, boys and girls, friends and viewers, people who I do know and those I still do not. My name is Kolosalus. Welcome back to our beautiful world of Stranded Deep. Even though it's a beautiful world, it's still very lonely. We're still alone. I mean, a little bit has changed since I left. Oh, look at this sunset. Sunrise, whatever you want to call it. A lot has changed. I have gathered some sticks. I have fought with the pigs. I have fought with the snakes. I have basically kind of got some food as well. Got some lashings as well. Also got a bow and an arrow if I ever needed to defend myself against snakes or maybe actually hunt. I had a very, very funny story connected to these two. These actually three rawhides that I have. I basically went on a hunt. I wanted to get some food. While we do that, actually, let's see what we have, what we need. We need some water. So we have some drinkable coconuts here. Let me just chop them up. Alright, let's grab them. Those are basically, these right here, these ones are also drinkable because I filled them with water from here. You can see we have some nice water collection going, which is nice. So let's drink that, and let's actually drop them into our empty pile. Alright, awesome. It's a very funny story. So I went hunting because I basically needed food, and I wanted to get rid of those snakes on my island. You guys remember how annoying they were. So I went to hunt, and I basically made that bow. I shot a pig in the face. And I thought I was gonna kill her, you know. I thought, okay, one arrow is enough. One arrow is 100% enough to kill a pig. No, she was running around with my arrow in her head. Basically, I was like, what? So I made some spears. I made some spears. Try throwing it at her. I missed a lot of times. I'm actually looking for some supplies while we also look at things. And I threw that. And apparently that wasn't enough to kill her either. And then, so she was running with a spear and an arrow in her face, basically just kind of running around, running away from me, being a very, very hard pig. Oh, like his friend, basically his friend, you see? And then I found the actual, my initial target, which were snakes. By the way, I did find out from one of my viewers, thank you so much for letting me know that the fibrous leaves can also be gotten from those little wild potato plant. Oh my god, I got put some potatoes? What is that? What does this do? Maybe I can put them in a farm? Yeah. So anyway, long story short, I actually threw a spear at a snake, and what happened was it stuck in his head, but he was still crawling with it, and it just looked so funny. It just looked so funny. But anyway, by the time we were finished with them, they were all kind of dead. We did get rid of both of those snakes. Let me drop these potatoes because I don't know, like I don't need them right now, right? Oh, look at them, right in stack. So we have this trunk. I actually do have a pile of these right here. So this is like my driftwood, which I use for the fire and for all the unnecessary stuff. When it comes to looking nice, I'm gonna go for the wood. When it comes to actually usability, I'm probably gonna go for the driftwood. So I know I have to finish my house, but you know what's more important? What's more important is our raft. I think that's way more important than anything else at the moment. So I do have my spear somewhere. I just don't remember where they are. Should be, oh yeah, there you are. There are the infamous spears that were basically sticking out from Snake's head when he was calling. It just looked so funny. Hopefully I can showcase it off at some point during this playthrough. Right, so I do have this here. I think I do need those lashings, so I'm gonna take these with me. And we shall build a raft. How do I do this again? I forgot the controls. There we go. Building. Wood raft base. A hammer is required. God damn it. Well, we have a hammer in our house because I dropped it up there the last time we actually went exploring. We might do that again today. We might go that to that island, get some more of those fibrous leaves, those amazing fibrous leaves that we all need and know we all love. Just because I need the lashings. Lashings are just the one thing that limits me from achieving what I actually want in this. Let me actually just drop this off because I only got one. I think I'll be... So I only have two? That's fine. Right. So there's my our kindling. I'm actually going to have to fill this in because this is empty. So it's fine. We're going to do that. We're going to do that at some point. Right. So let's build our raft base. I'm so excited. Building rafts. Wood raft base. Okay. So I can't build it here. I can only build it here on the water, and I can build it there. Okay, so that's our build, that's our raft base, and I guess I can... What? Did you guys see that? The log fly? Where did it fly from? That was weird. I guess it's God sending us some driftwood to burn. Thank you, God. Thank you. Alright, so now I'm guessing I need some floor. So floors, I need wood raft, I need four sticks. I have two laying around here. Do we have any more though? That is the real question. That's one. I don't think we do, so we're gonna need to get some wood. I'm gonna leave that one. Let's cut down this one. This is gonna give me a lot of wood. A lot of it. Chappy, chappy, chappy. What else happened? Yeah, so I also built a stick. Wow. That's a large tree. I also built a stick thing. What is it called, actually? Like, I actually built an actual fire pit and also spit, which allows me to kind of, like, get... the fuck was that? I thought I saw something. Which also allows me... Let me get some firewood, first of all. Which allows me to kind of like put meat on the spit, and then just and then it kind of like burns for me. Not burns, cooks for me. Just by itself. I don't actually have to hold it over the fire, lose time doing that. I also got some stones laying around in this area, so they're always handy. So I can basically grab this driftwood. I can fill it in. Yeah! Look at it! Respect it. Alright, so where is this tree? Just chop down. There it is. Alright. Awesome. So, for this episode, we're gonna basically focus out on the raft and maybe gathering the actual fibrous leaves for the lashings to extend our house and also extend our raft, you know, and basically give us more bases and actually give us the actual propulsion. Give us the... what's the name? Don't remember. I have to actually check it. Come on, cut it. There we go. I want to check it. It's propulsion. It is sail. The actual sail. That's what. That's the word I was looking for. Right. There we go. Okay. Where is my? Still got 70% on that, so it's all good. So I'm gonna grab this. I can't actually grab this because they're still the same log. Why? I thought I split them away from each other. Doesn't matter. Still gonna be as good as possible. And then afterward, and maybe later videos, we are going to focus on sustaining ourselves on this island. And, you know, building basically farms and just overall. The logs still don't have an icon to them, which is kind of weird. But, okay. Yeah, and then we're gonna focus on the farms, on, you know, maybe more water collection, maybe actually distilled water this time, which is gonna be awesome, which I think is gonna be super awesome. I still need to buy, not buy, but craft tanning rack, and I also need to craft the other thing. I don't remember what it was actually called. It was called. Let me actually build this, not base but floor. There we go, roofed wood. There we go. Now there is our floor, and what do we need for the sail. So I need one cloth. I have everything besides cloth. And what does cloth require me to have? It requires me to have this weird thing. So cloth requires me to have four. I need one more fiber sleeve, I believe. And I need one loom. And loom is a structure. Loom needs six sticks and goddamn four lashings. God damn it. This is gonna be so bad. Okay. Can I jump on top of it? Okay, so yeah, there is no way of pushing myself. Like, I can't actually swim on it, actually sail it up until I have the propulsion. So I'm guessing we're gonna have to take this rubber ducky. This, by the way, I wonder if you caught that, the rubber ducky. And basically take it and get some more fibrous leaves. I think, oh, there's a young palm tree. I do believe they regrow. I'm not sure if they do 100%, but I believe that they regrow because I thought I had some popping up on this island right here. But again, don't quote me on that. That might not be true. The yucca tree has regrown. The yucca tree, you're so amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much, Lashing. More lashing? What? God damn it. Alright, give me two more of those fiber leaves. Yes! We just got that. We're gonna build this mofo loom. That loom is ours, people. That loom is ours. Let's see, we have five of those, so we can make one more lashing. I have two here, so I need two more. Actually, one more, because I can just craft this lashing right now. Nice, nice. I wonder if the other yucca tree is actually done. If it's done, I don't think it's going to give us enough to actually build the loom and the sail. But I think it should be very close, so we don't have to get as much from the other islands. Oh, there's a young palm tree. Give me that. Give me that fiber sleeve. Give me all them fiber sleeves. I need to be very, very careful we're looking for, because they are very, very easy to miss. Very, very easy to miss. Right, awesome. That's another one. And I do believe there was another yucca tree on this. Yes, they do regrow. I don't remember this being here, so I think they actually do regrow for me, which is nice, because we're getting a shit ton of fibrous leaves. Thank you. And where's this? Where's the yucca tree that I was talking about? I thought we had two on this island, but maybe I was just hallucinating. Maybe the other yucca tree was on the other island. Well, I do believe I'm gonna have to still go and get it, because like the little young palms aren't gonna be enough. But dude, that was so clutch. Like, you came in so clutch. I'm gonna hug you. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna hug you. Yeah, give it a big old hug. Yeah. All right, so go back to our base, let's check on our resources. So we have seven fibrous leaves. You know what that's gonna give us? That's gonna give us the loom. So I think I'm gonna put the loom somewhere, maybe. Oh, there's another one. That's gonna give us a loom and a propulsion. You know what I mean? I hope you do. Alright, Trunk, you gotta get the hell out of my house, because like, I know you're sent by God, but I didn't invite anybody to my house. Anybody. Because it's not finished yet. I'm gonna invite somebody over, you know, for that little one-on-one Kolosalus time. But once it's finished. So where can I put the loom? That is the real question. Make one more lashing. Let's not mess this up. This is not supposed to be a lashing now. Now I will need the loom. Oh my god, I need six sticks. This is bullshit. Where are the sticks at? There we go. I think this should give us enough, actually. There's one here. There's two here. Yeah, that's more than enough. I actually need one more stick. Like, how stupid is that? I gotta be honest with you guys. I'm enjoying this. What the hell? Physics did not crap on me now. I'm enjoying this game way more than I thought I would. I was kind of hesitant just because, you know, the makers of the game aren't as... How can I say this? Aren't as active as other developers, like, you know, for Subnautica or The Forest. But I have to be honest with you guys, I'm having a shit ton of fun right now with the game. And more fun than the other two games, 100%. Right at the moment, right at this moment. I'm actually planning to record some Subnautica, not today but tomorrow. Today is actually very late today already. So let's build a room, shall we? Maybe I can actually do it this time. Structures, there we go. Loom! Hello, loom. I'm gonna probably build you like somewhere next to this tree. There is the loom. So then now if I'm next to it, I can actually build cloth. Now that we have cloth, can we build the propulsion now? Oh, farming. I might actually try to set it up with the potatoes. Because the potatoes, you know, they regrow, so they're gonna give us some food. A hoe is required for that, so I'm gonna have to get some hulls. Propulsion. I will need one lashing, which I do have the option. Actually, no, I don't have it. No, I need. God damn, I need the lashing. I need basically four of those fibrous leaves. If I go to my island, I think there's a yucca tree there, which is already regrown. So we're gonna be able to get that, and we also need two sticks. That's fine. That's okay. We have all the sticks that we need. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set up, actually it's about to go night, fuck. Right, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna basically unload. I'm gonna leave all the stuff here, so we do not need the hammer. We do not need the cloth, but this is very, very, not that hard to get. Meat, I can actually have two meat. How are we doing on food? Oh god, we're doing pretty good on food, we're not doing as good on water. Where can I put my meat? Can I just put it right next to the potatoes and it's not gonna go anywhere? I hope so. I hope so. I do not need those rocks. Let me just put those in my rock stacks here. This is called the rocky stack. The sticks are, I can just put them right here next to the wood. And these two things I basically want to take just in case I need to harvest something. I'm gonna take care of that later on. So I need some water, so what I'm gonna do is grab these coconuts, go over to this pile, start drinking. How are we doing? Awesome. We're doing really, really good for now. Look at that! I'm a master of physics. Anyway, can I knock them over? I can't. I just don't like it because I feel like they're straining my graphics card then. It's just some. Oh, look at how much water we have. All right, let's actually fill this in. Fill these in. There we go. All right. Awesome. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start filling them in. So that's one filled. Bam. It's two filled. Bam. Next one. Done. Next one. Done. Got him. This is awesome. We basically have water for days now. Like, we don't have to worry about water ever again with those three solar stills that we have. I wonder if there's any kind of like reason to have a water distiller afterwards. Like, if you have like three of these, you're basically set. Like, I have so many drinkable coconuts, and I still have water in there. It's just crazy. Anyway, I think I'm gonna actually swim through the night. I think I'm gonna make this run during the night. Although, night is kind of scary. Night is kind of scary. So what I might do, take care of our house here right now. So, while the night is going, we're gonna build some of our house. I'm gonna actually light up the fire. so we actually, so we can actually see what we're doing. And we're gonna take care of our little house that we have. So let's see, let's plan this out. So I'm thinking I'm gonna have a normal normal wall there and a window wall here. So I'm gonna go to this. I'm actually gonna need a hammer as well. Yeah, we're gonna need a hammer. There's a hammer. So building, floors, not floors. Not foundations. Floors. No, that's wedge floors. Oh, we can actually have a wedge. How does that look? I wonder actually what does that look like. Oh, that looks cool. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do that. Look at this. Actually, is it? No, that actually doesn't look that good. So what I can have, I can have a wedge at the side of my house basically, and basically have the... That's weird. Actually, yeah, let's do this. Okay, so I'm gonna do this, and you guys are not gonna believe what I'm actually gonna do. I'm gonna do make a window here and a window here, so I can just come out, and just basically stand here and have view on this side and this side. And this side has the sun rise on it. That's pretty good. Alright, let me light up the fire. The kindling is an actual tool now, so it cannot be used up anymore. It used to be able to just give you two charges of basically of lighting up your fire, right? While the fire also is there going, we can also get some food going, because like our food is not full, so... I'm actually gonna have to establish some kind of way of kind of getting very stable food into my system. All right, where is the no, I don't want the potato. I want not the medium. Oh fuck, it's spoiled. Oh my god, I'm just gonna eat it then. No, I didn't know meat can spoil in this game. God damn it. Well, this is not as good as I expected. I'm definitely gonna have to search up. Just remind me in the comments below. I'm gonna have to search up how to farm in this game. In the next episode, we're gonna focus on setting up our farms and setting stuff like that. I'm actually gonna set up the farm. I'm gonna leave it until next episode. I think we'll be fine with this meat here. But I need to get some more wood. Actually, let me just get some more wood. I think I have one more log in this. Yes, I do. Nice. That is actually so weird. I know meat spoils, okay? I know it, the meat, like just normal meat spoils, but...
You could... Am I seeing things right?
I knew there were two Yucatrees. There's one there and there's one here. Oh, baby. Okay, I'm gonna cut it down when it's daytime, so I'm not gonna miss a single one of those precious fibrous leaves that we need. Alright, anyway, let's count down this palm tree here. Let's actually put it down the other way, okay? Let's put it down this way, just so it doesn't fall on my house. I wonder if it falls on my house, does it actually break my house? I hope that's not what's gonna happen, but I'm just not gonna risk it. There's a coconut rolling, give me that. Right, awesome. Just start cutting this mofo. Oh, I'm so excited to play this game, to just kind of to survive and endure and explore all the different islands that there are in this little adventure that we have. Okay, come here, Mr. Log. Hi, Mr. Loggy. So you guys did not give me a name. I'm gonna wait for one more episode for our shark name, and then I'm gonna decide on what should I do for that. There's two more logs. Yes, nice, nice. That's a lot of wood. That's 16 sticks right there, boys. And girls, 16 sticks. That's gonna give us enough for a few walls, and also for the propulsion. We only need two. You guys remember? We only need two for the propulsion. So for our actual sail. So let's chop it up. So come here, Mr. Log. Let's go. I'm gonna need to chop you up good. There we go. Yeah, I can actually grab these logs and just put them down here. There we are. There's one more. I have five. Holy crap. Holy moly. What I'm actually enjoying the most about this game now is it has to definitely be the building. I actually love building in this game. I know it might not be, you know, as interesting or as developed as the forest building. I keep looking right here. I'm sorry, you guys are here now. I switched the camera angle. Don't mind it. Right, so I have... Oh, that's food. There's food right there. I wonder if it's going to be good or not. Cooked spoiled meat. So there's no eating of spoiled meat. God damn it. So I can just throw this out, right? I can just throw this out. I don't know what to do with this. Just gonna throw in the water. I guess I can get some food by fishing. Fishing is one thing I can do. Right, so what I was going to do is make some walls. Yeah. Yeah. Where are the walls? I need a hoe for this. Yeah, I remember. How do I build a hoe? Find a nice crude spear, fire torch, crude hoe, a lashing, a wood stick, and a stone tool. Okay, that's fine. That seems legit. Spear gun arrow, bandage. It's fine. All right, so I was going to build. Building. There we go. And I need the walls and windows. There we go. Plank window. I need a wood window. There's one. And there's the other. That's exactly what I wanted. It's so awesome, boys. Look, so I can just come out here now. Maybe like set down a chair or something right here. I just have the view of the both sides here. That's awesome. That looks so, so nice. All right, how much more wood? We actually don't have any more wood on us. You only have 34% on our chopping thing as well. So on our axe. So we have to be careful because we actually need lashings for that as well. We need lashings for everybody, for everything. Where's that? Oh, there's a stick. All right, so that's another wall for us, I think. So let's actually build a wall. Walls, just wood wall. It's nice. Nice, nice. Okay, awesome. I'm not sure why I have a window here, but I guess the view is not the best, but still here. It's actually, it's okay. It's not bad. Here what I'm gonna do is just do a foundation. So from the next thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna actually make a foundation, and then the foundation is gonna be a nice kind of walkway, that's a nice pathway into the actual house, I believe, at least. So my sticks keep flying off somewhere. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. There's one here. There's one here, and there's one there, okay. At least I actually found them. Alright, so, again, driftwood foundation. No, just food, just wood foundation. Bam! That's actually perfect! No way, I'm still gonna have to... Really? I'm still gonna have to jump on top of it? I wanted it to be, like, perfect so I could just stamp on it. But I can't. I still have to jump on top of it. It's fine. It's okay. If I just build it slightly lower, it would have been so perfect. But it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Awesome. I think I should make this a window as well. I think so. I do believe so myself. So, We need the axe again, and we have one more log here to actually spend on our house. The rest is gonna have to be spent on a sail. And then we're actually gonna use our raft. Holy shit, they flew up again. Where are they? There's one there. Wow. There's actually three. And where the f- oh, there we go. Where the hell is the last stick? What do I actually need for the actual door? Because I know you can actually build a door. Windows are just doors. Oh, you need lashings. Okay. So I was going to get walls. And just because I have four, not three, I'm just going to build this wall that I wanted to build, which is going to be here. Wait. So I have this wall here. This is going to be a window. Do I need a window here as well? I don't know. Do I need a window? Yeah, okay, let's make this a window. Yeah, let's make this a window. So, window. No, wood window. Bam. Awesome. So I have a lot of windows. The only way which I actually don't have a window is actually this way, which I might actually change. And then, actually, I do not need a window here because I have two windows here. That's fine. That's okay. So, I'm waiting for the daytime to come. So we can, how far away are we into the actual night? It's 1:20. I think we can actually go to sleep now. Let's go to sleep. Save first. Actually, let's sleep first. And then we're gonna save afterwards. See our stats straight away. Okay, our food is low. We need food. We need food badly. And we also need, shut up, goddamn. Whatever you are, there we go. Now they're turned off. Am I seeing right? Am I seeing what I'm seeing? I need to go in search of crabs just to give me that, give me that temper. Oh, I see a pig. We might have to actually hunt down that pig, but that pig gives us a lot of food, like the food enough for actually a couple of days. So what I might do. Alright, screw it. Screw it. We do need a lot of water, and we have, believe me, we had a crap ton of water, right? We have a crap ton right here. So let me drop this coconut here. Drinkable coconut, that's four. Let's move our way over here. Drink, drop. How are we doing now? Better, it's good. Let's grab three. There we go. That's full. So we're gonna drop the last one, which actually we didn't need. The food is gonna be fine. For now. If we do need it very, very badly, we're gonna come back to our island and take care of it. But we have a yucca tree that's waiting for us right here. Look, we have some young of those sprouts growing as well. That's awesome. I like it. Yucca tree, you come at such a clutch time. I can't even express how clutch you are. I do thank you for being here, for supporting me, and for subscribing. I really appreciate yucca tree. Appreciate it a lot. Right, so we just grabbed eight over fibrous leaves. Yeah, I'm happy. Aren't you happy? I'm just super happy. Right, so what I need is a lashing. Where is the lashings at? Crafting, lashing. There is the Mr. Lashing. And you are about to get propulsion. Oh, actually, sorry, we have to get that cloth first, right? Yeah, we have to get that cloth. How many sticks do we have? We only have one stick, so we have to cut up this one more log, which actually gonna give us one more window. Yeah, one more window. But we actually do not need a window. We need just a normal wall. There we go. That's two sticks. That's all we need for now. I think that's everything. Where's the rafts? There's the rafts. Propulsion? Sail? Did we do it, boys? Did we do it? I think we've done it.
Yes!
We have our own little raft. It's a very wobbly, though. It's a very, very wobbly. But with time, this is going to get wider and wider, bigger and bigger. Up until, oh, it's actually going to be pretty big. And like we will be able to use it for different things, right? So what do I need for another one of those bases? Sorry, I'm just going to need another wood is 14 sticks. Okay, so I need plenty of sticks. So I think I'm just going to use this to get us to that island and get us some fibrous leaves and some wood from the island. And what we're actually going to need for that is an axe. We're not going to need a stick, so we can just put the stick down right here. Awesome, we don't need those sticks. We can actually turn this into a fibrous... Not a fibrous, but we can turn it into... where is it? Crafting. We can turn it into a lashing. And we can take that lashing with us. Actually, not take it with us, but just make ourselves another axe right now. Instead of wasting the resources there on the island and actually time on our island there, we're going to make it right now. So what do we need? I think we definitely need a stone tool, yeah? We need a couple of stone tools. So we have a shit ton of stones up here. So let's grab that. Let's make another one. Can we make it? No, we can't make it yet. Okay, that should be it right here, boys and girls. Crude axe, awesome. So we just made another one of those crude axes. I can leave the hammer in the house. So there you go, hammer. Just stay here. Oh my god, the potatoes spoil as well. Why? Why do potatoes spoil? God damn it. Alright, next episode is definitely going to be how to farm. Alright, so I think this is actually faster than our rubber thingy. So let's get onto our boat and let's make our way towards our old home base. This is definitely not as good as the rubber ducky when it comes to steering. But it's definitely going to be much faster. Look how fast this is. Okay. We just need to turn. Come on, let's turn. There we go. Oh, we turned too much. God damn it. Come on. Oh my god, we turned too much again. This is so hard to steer. Okay, okay, okay. Yes, okay. I think we got it. Let's go. Can I actually fall on this? Can I fall on this boat? If I can, this is a terrible idea and I should have never done it. If I can't fall on it, it's an okay idea. Oh my god. This is so fun. Whoa. We are cutting through those waves like they're nothing. Look at that. This thing is made for this. This thing is made for going through those waves. Yeah. Yeah. It's going so fast too. It's crazy. All right. Let's just keep our eye on this raft that we are going the right direction, and we are heading towards our original, not our original island, but our original home base island, where I thought I'm going to build our island, our buildings and everything. And then I kind of explored the island that is behind us, our actual main big island. Right. That is so fun. That is so fun. Actually, like, sailing this is so fun. Looks like there's some yes, look. I think we have some water actually in that. Maybe next time when we're here, we can actually bring our empty buckets and stuff from here. There we go. So we are here on our old island. You can actually see that it still has the some of our old stuff here. That's gonna be. I need some more sticks, I think. Right, let's drop this stick. Right. Awesome. And I do have plenty of water in this. And I do. I believe I have an empty coconut here. So I'll be able. I'm gonna leave this coconut here just so I can drink out of this. Like, this is full. So why not drink out of it? So, awesome. So let's just drop this back down. We have plenty of stone, but we did not come here for stones. We came here for wood, and we came here for the yucca tree. And all the stuff that we actually need. So the coconuts aren't one of... We actually have two yucca trees. We have so much lashings! And the fruit. Fruit is going to be really big, I think, for us. We can actually cut this down. Okay, so let's get the lashing. Let's get just the... all of those fibrous leaves. Look at this beautiful sight. I can't believe this is happening. Can't believe it. We have another wild tree. So we can actually eat this. And eat this. They gave you so much food. It is crazy. Alright, let's get all the leaves. This brings back memories. Our old base. This brings back memories. Look at this beautiful sight. Lashings. Lashings. I need to actually find one more fibrous tree and I'm gonna have one more lashing. So let's try to find it on this island before it gets... There we go! Just basically like calling it. I have so many lashings out of this one island. It is ridiculous. It is ridiculous. Let's make this one more lashing. I think this actually allows us to get one more palm log from this island. So what we're gonna do, we're just gonna cut down this one. Actually, or should we just get those coconuts? Yeah, let's get these coconuts actually back to our island. I don't need those. That's fine. Okay, let's actually cut down one more tree. And we're gonna be on our way to our home island. We have so many lashings. We can make so many things. I do not need that fibrous tree, but we know that when we need lashings, we're gonna come to this island because there's so much, so much we can actually make with this. There are so many lashings waiting for us. I'm gonna take this palm log. We have three logs here, which is gonna be 4, 4, 4. So that's 20. That's 20 sticks right there. That's 20 sticks, 7 lashings, and that's about it. 20 sticks and 7 lashings. That's our final record when it comes to this this run to our old house. Now we have to make our way back into our base. So let's line this up. There we go. I think that's up. I think that's it. I think that's it. I think we got it. I just have to keep it on our actual island, and we're gonna be there in a second. All right, so I'm arriving to the island. Just need to navigate. Oh god, just navigate in the right way to come to our kind of a bay area. Oh god, this is terrible. Let's park it next to our rubber ducky. Let's park it next to our rubber thing. There we go. And we are all... Well, that was awesome. I gotta tell you guys, like... Sailing this compared to this is so much quicker and so much more awesome. I gotta tell you. Right, so we did bring all of those... sticks back. So the sticks are a main thing which we brought back, which actually allows us to finish our house. But that's gonna be next episode along with other things. We're gonna try to split it into episodes, right? So we will be doing a single thing in an episode. Like, for example, this one was building a raft, basically getting all the resources and everything that we needed for the raft. But this is already running way too long, guys. This is running way too long. So, and thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, remember to slap that like rating. Tell me what you actually liked about this episode. What's the actual time of that? It's way too late to actually do it. So let's just save. Thank you guys for watching so much. I really do appreciate it. Tell me in the comments below, what would you like to see? What would you like me to see build? What would you like me to see do? Just explore, hunt. Is it maybe build? Just what you want me to do, I'll do it. Remember, let's name the shark. Let's name him. I don't know. Is it Horace? Is it going to be? Is it going to be Billy? Is it going to be? I don't know. Jill, Julie, whatever you guys want, the most catchy will win, and I'm gonna actually pick it for the next episode. It's been so awesome. We actually did build our new awesome raft, which is actually super quick, but a little bit wobbly, so we're gonna be extending on this, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.